Hello, this is Tachibana Corporation coming at you with another unboxing video. Today we have another Bokksu unboxing. Let you guys get a good look at the box. Let's get into it. This one's box looks like Sweet Love. Did you guys get a good look at it? I like that it shows you everywhere they got the snacks from. I like that it also tells you about like the different holidays in Japan. Next month's haiku hint is from the field of rice and the su and kine comes a chewy treat. I'm still working on my Japanese. These look so good. That's cute. These are in the shape of a heart. Like these pebbles, they always taste really good. Spicy mini heart smoothie. The packaging this month looks really gorgeous. I like that it has the Valentine's theme to it. I like that they always include enough to share with people. These look really tasty. Up here says Crave Japan through snacks. And this seems to say Crave More. Save 10% with code CRAVE10 at bokksu.com/market. That seems to be the end of the box. Thank you guys for joining us today. If you guys have any more unboxing recommendations, please comment down below.